Not at all, because these charges are slanderous and false. Corrupt people make such charges against elected leaders to defame parliament and to defame politicians. I want you to know that I had presented an accountability bill. The president didn't like my accountability bill because I said everybody must be tried. The president, the bureaucrats, the judges, the businessmen, private citizens. He said, how can you try judges? I said, why? A prime minister can only be removed by a vote of confidence of 109. If two judges can remove a prime minister, why can others not remove? And I said that, all right, if you don't like this bill, I'm prepared to change it, but I will give up my personal immunity. But I will not give up the immunity of future prime ministers, because prime ministers cannot be held hostage by threat time and again.
So will you fight the next elections if you lose in court?
As I said, why should I lose in court? If there's justice in this land, I will not lose in court.